Mark Cox. 671.94, his best run so far this weekend. 1100's quicker than this morning. He's got to be pleased with that.